Pertussis, more commonly known as the whooping cough, is on the rise again here in Maine. Last year, an outbreak up in the central part of the state. Now, it's more of a problem in the southern part of the state. According to the director of the Maine CDC, there have been 445 reported cases from January to July 12th today. That is up from just 65 last year. We'll tell you tonight on News 8 what every parent should know, what they should do to prevent their child from developing whooping cough. Jim Keithley in Portland.